In this module, let us look at the usage of two common models, will and can. Verbs that are used with other verbs to express possibility, intention, or ability are known as models or model auxiliary verbs. Will and can are two common models. Let us see the usage of will. We use will to talk about the future. For example, the birds will eat all the cherries. To make predictions also, we use will. For example, you will become a doctor. Will is also used to state decisions that are made at the time of speaking. Look at this sentence. I will carry the bag for you. It is also used to talk about what people want to do. For example, my brother will write the story. Sometimes, will is also used to make promises and offers. For example, I will take you to park. Will is also used with expressions like I think, I guess, I hope. For example, I think your brother will like these shoes. Now let us see the usage of can. We use can to express ability. For example, I can dance. We also use can to ask and give permission. For example, can I borrow your pencil, please? This is all about will and can. I hope you all understood the module. Thank you. Bye-bye.